They call him the human Ken doll. At age 32, he's already had 90 cosmetic procedures. His upper body is covered in rock-hard prosthetic muscle implants. Those triceps, not real. Neither are those pecs. A total transformation head to toe, and it is not over. The human Ken doll, where did that come from?
Yeah, it was dubbed to me by 2020.
Were you offended by that? Did you like that?
No, I was flattered.
You were flattered by that?
Totally. I'm not looking for an end result. There's not an end goal.
Well, you just keep going forever. You've had 90 surgeries already. How many more are you going to
sure.
have?
Sure. For me, it's my art form.
Your art form?
It is. It's a way for me to be creative and to work in tandem with a doctor to try to create something. I mean, my journey with modification has progressed where it's no longer a need.
This is all silicone here.
The silicone... Solid implants, correct.
And this...
And we have biceps.
All right, hang on a second.
Solids in here.
So this is not even in the muscle. It's on top of the muscle, isn't it?
It's under the fascia.
Right,
the arms are subfascial. And these are actually under the... Inside the active muscle.
So this
the
biceps
and triceps are just
right, this is okay, this is slung into the muscle, right?
Right, correct.
And now this... These, flex, I must tell you, Ken these things feel bizarre. The triceps.
No.
Yeah, they do. And they make me worry that they would migrate. I mean, how do they hold them in place?
There's a pocket that's cut, so there hasn't been any movement. There won't be any movement.
Let me show this part. Where's the camera? Is it this camera? This is, see how this sort of sits on top here. And
but they're under the skin.
I get it. I mean, this actually looks remarkably good.
I was aware that he had quite a few procedures, but at the same token, they were done a long time ago. There were a period of time before, and we have discussed complications and everything that has to do with each procedure.
I really feel like plastic surgery made an amazing difference in my life.
How?
It enabled me to move forward, to move into a better space. It's opened me up to a different group of people and a new level of confidence that I think I would not have been privy to had I not had my surgeries.